Ready?
All right, so here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand here.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place? Nice punch lands over the top.
Timing the shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
And he landed the right hand there. He is all about that left kick to the body. Very nice outside leg kick by
him. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
They're certainly getting after it early.
He went high on that
one. Oh!
I mean, he's cutting him down to size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by McGregor. Just over 3 minutes to go.
Beautiful body kick.
Big elbow there, lands. Oh, crippling knee to the body.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. 25 total strikes have found the mark for Conor McGregor.
Yeah, he's mixed it all up.
Right up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight feet are the ones that get their blood. And he got right to the target.
Back to the feet. Oh! Oh! Huge right hand!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out.
What a fight.
Jab followed by the right hand.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, nice strike by McGregor there.
I mean, Conor McGregor is a fantastic striker, and once again, that skill is on display.
Under a minute now to go in the round.
Kick.
Final seconds of round one.